Three feature films have wrapped production in Albuquerque. According to the state film office, Vengeance, Cop Shop, and Intrusion employed hundreds of New Mexico film workers, including some principal actors and extras. All three are expected to be released this year. They were required to comply with the state's public health order, including maximum capacity, mask use, and social distancing.